has been working towards maintaining or improving on last year's silver medal Eco School Award. They've continued to champion boomerang lunches, composting, energy reduction through turning off screens and lights campaigns, and are in the preliminary stages of planning for an outdoor classroom space. This would also include increasing the number of trees on their schoolyard. This year, the amount of garbage collected on an average day at Listowel-Eastdale decreased from 8.2 kilograms in September to 6.8 kilograms in May, a reduction of 1.5 or so kilograms per day. The diversion rate of recyclables away from the landfill or out of the garbage reached 41% at their school. It is through efforts like these, through the lead teachers Lori Martin and Colleen Priestep, and the dedicated group of students led by Julia and Allie, that they have been able to decrease waste and energy consumption at Eastdale. So Julia and Allie, your question is, what action did your team take this year that you feel made the greatest impact on students at your school?
Well, I think is saving energy because, the first year we started, they didn't really get the hang of it, but year after year, they got a hang of saving energy.
That's a great, good answer. Can I just give it around here?
Oh. I think that the thing that made our school more of an eco school was our garbage posters. We took garbage out of the garbage and made a poster to show the kids what went where.
That's a great idea. Well, you're both very deserving winners, as are your teachers. Congratulations.